I still feel like if you are an American, you should stand and show respect to the flag and what it symbolizes. And certainly I respect the cause. And I think what you saw last weekend especially was a direct result of the comments that the president made, President Trump.
This is the 21st century. At this point, love should overcome hate. And it should be that bridge. How about that? Instead of trying to get lost in bigger words, how about we be this bridge upon our people to come together in light of everything that's been happening?